Right, so hi there, my name's Kieran McLaughlin, and if I was to have £1,000 to improve my house, I would probably invest in a cleaner for the kitchen. Don't really keep it too tidy, so the long-term investment of a cleaner for my kitchen over the course of a year is probably the best option for my £1,000.